choose to follow counsel, listen to counsel, and receive instruction. Welcome to today's DDRX. The prescription is still choose or check your choices. Check your choices. Deuteronomy 30:19. I call heaven and earth as witnesses today against you, that I've set before you life and death, blessing and cursing. Therefore, choose life, that both you and your descendants may live. I want to look at Moses and King Amaziah. You can either follow or flout counsel. One needs warning or direction or advice or admonition or counsel in order to safely navigate the journey of life. The wisest man, Solomon said about counsel in Proverbs 1:5, a wise man will hear and increase learning, and a man of understanding will attain wise counsel. In Proverbs 12:15, the will of a fool is right in his own eyes, but he who heeds counsel is wise. You know, Moses embraced Jethro's counsel. In Exodus 18:13-24, Moses was spending so much time and energy attending to the needs of the Israelites. He would judge them from morning till night, apart from other priesthood duties. So Jethro, his father-in-law, was visiting him one time in the wilderness and observed him and suggested he appointed leaders so that he could delegate his work. Moses hearkened to the counsel, and the delegation relieved him of stress. We also saw how Amaziah ignored King Jehoash's counsel. Amaziah overrated his military might and sent message to King Jehoash of Israel, daring him to fight. In 2 Kings 14, Joash counseled him in verse 10, "You have indeed defeated Edom, and your heart has lifted you up. Glory in that, and stay at home. For why should you meddle with trouble, so that you fall, you and Judah with you?" Amaziah ignored the counsel and was defeated in that battle. Choose to follow counsel, listen to counsel, and receive instruction, that you may be wise in your latter days. Proverbs 19:20. And Proverbs 11:14 says, "Where there is no counsel, the people fall. But in the multitude of counselors, there is safety." Choose counsel today. Thank you.